social media has become prominent part of life for every young people. Most people engage with social media without stopping to think that what effects it's on our life, whether negative or positive. And most people think that they are stay with their parents, friends and relatives because they talk with them on social media side. But it's not so reality. It does separate their life with them. They have lost their previous time with them. Social media have both advantage and disadvantage. The advantage of social media have, if you have any talent, you can upload your videos and your videos about your talent. You can post on social media sites, and that social media have makes you a famous in the world. But nowadays, people don't use social media very good. They are just using social media for their enjoyment. They are just waste their time on social media sites. They are just talking with them, with their friends and relatives mostly people think that social media is a curse for us, but it's not so true. Social media is boon for us. If we have knowledge how to use social media, you can earn money from social media sites if you have knowledge about how to use this. Mostly people uploading their pics on social media sites and their personal information, but it's very hard for them because the third parties can take the information from this information and can make another fake IDs. That is very not good for them. So thank you.